If you take shelter of Krishna, even there is some deficiencies in the matter of protecting us, Krishna is safe. Therefore, we should depend on Krishna. That is called saranagati, surrender. To believe that Krishna will give us protection. Without Krishna's protection, no other protection is valid. There is no guarantee.